If you have a audio or a video file or recording, and if you are not satisfied with the quality, or if you have any noise or any disturbance, then this particular video is for you. I'm going to discuss about this Magix Video Sound Cleaning Lab. In this software, what we are trying to do is we are trying to clean audio or a video. But before I go ahead and discuss the functionality, first of all, let me visit the website of this Magix. This is magix.com, and this software, actually the company has various softwares. It concentrates on audio as well as video. There are various versions on various prices. See, this is the website. Now you can gain enough knowledge from what they are providing. Let me go to the software again. Okay, this is my software. There are three options. What you can do is you can import a video file from here. If you want to clean that audio of that video file, or you can edit that video, then this is the option. These are various editing options available to you. You can clip, you can delete, you can combine all that which is available in your Windows Movie Maker. But this is, you can say this is Windows Movie Maker plus Audacity. Audacity is a free tool for voice or disturbance cleaning, noise cleaning. So this is combined or combination of those two softwares, you can say that. The second thing is audio files. You can select an audio file from here. Then the third option, a very good option, is you can directly record your sound through Magix. Record your sound, see what is there, play that sound, and then you can clean and you can master also. This cleaning option is for the basic learners, and this mastering is for the person who are professional or who earn their livelihood by this video and audio stuff. Okay, let me just add any video. This is a video which I made in Hindi, an Indian language. The same Magix software is there. So I explained about Magix in Hindi. Now this particular video, I just dragged it. I dragged it from here and I just opened it, and there is no steps I took for opening it. You can go to either these three options, or you can directly drag it. Now your sound is there, means let me just play it for you. You can listen to what I spoke in some other language. Now, for instance, is this video has some disturbance? You know, different people can have different problems. You can have a problem with your neighbor. He is having a machine, or he is having a cooler, and you can have a problem with the noise, or you are living on a road, so there will be some traffic noise, or some wind is coming, or the rain is coming, or you are moving in a car. So there are various problems which can be present in your video or audio. So what you are going to do is just see this cleaning. These are various options being provided by Magix. See, there are various options. First is denoiser. This is auto noise reduction. Whichever noise or whatever noise is present, the software automatically detects it, and once you open it, it will go to some level. And this is the level which the software is suggesting you, that okay, at this level the noise your audio or video will be clean. But you can go ahead, you can just roll it, and you can go to that level which you want, that okay, at this level I feel that my noise, I'm noise free. Okay, now when I speak S or any other word like T, and I stress it. That S or T has S kind of feeling. I want to get rid of that. For that, we have this de-esser. Again, I can de-ess and I can go to various levels. If you are working on a laptop, then or a desktop, some people use a mouse in on laptop as I am using. So there will be a lot of click sound. You can remove this click. There are various options. You can remove all clicks, or rather you can only remove heavy clicks. This is also an option. Then hissing. There may be some sound, some low, you know, as if you are aware of noise floor, there is always some noise there present, and that may be disturbing to the listener. For that, you can remove hissing, and their hissing may be strong also. So you can remove that as well. Now let us come to your declipper. What is this declipper? Declipper is that you don't want a sound or an amplitude or a wave to, you know, go beyond a certain level. For that, you use declipper. You clip those values. If I go here, I can just clip. You know, see, when I am moving it, there is some you know, action here. This is how it does the work. Then decrackler. Okay, you are making a video now. Suddenly, your neighbor creates a sound that is crackling sound, or say a cracker burns or it takes place. It creates a sound just for a moment. Just for a moment. Your video is clean. You have taken all precautions that your video and audio should be clean. But at a moment, some sound has taken place. For that, you have this decrackler. You can remove it, decrackler. There are various options available. Okay, now you have wind passing. You have some noise, wind is passing. You are you're having a fan or say a cooler. So some wind noise is there. You can go to this to remove that sound. And there is various options of various frequencies are also available. These options which I just discussed are for the beginners, for people who are basic users, or they just want to clean video and audio to have pleasant listening. But what about professionals? If you are professionals or if you are a person who earn their livelihood from this video and audio, now this option is for you, mastering. This mastering means you can boost the sound of the video. Okay, the audio video has some audio present. You can increase, enhance the master volume. Then you have this equalizer. If you want to add some bass or treble or subwoofer, all these options are available for you. Then you have this dynamics. What dynamics provide is there are various options, specifically for those who are, you know, who sing. For them, this is very important. You can cut off the noise which is lying there, and if it is disturbing, you can give an impression of or insert the impression of various rooms, various halls, specifically for those who are singing. This is echo effect. You can add it from here. Then stereo effect is also there. Various options. Then you have this brilliance. What this brilliance has? Now, if you recorded your sound with some vinyl recording, old recording, you want to clear that. And that is how brilliance is at your rescue. Now, once this is done, only one step is just file and just export video. There are various options. You can export the video, and now you are having a clean and noise-free audio or a video for you. For this, if you are making or you are changing or prescribing the values for a project, you can go to a project. And if you want it specifically for this object which you are just working upon, then you can do it for object. So Magic, I found it a very good software for easy cleaning, and I hope that you can use it and you will be benefited from it. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself.